to Let's Talk Digital, your one-stop shop for the latest and greatest digital news, notes, and discussions. I am your host, Mr. Shadi. Let's Talk Digital is powered by the Indy Top 10 Plus One Radio, the only weekly top 10 countdown featuring the best independent artists around the world that you, the listener, vote for. Without further delay or debate, let's talk digital. In digital news, Apple supporters, are you ready for the release of the iPad 2? Well, it's finally here. At the Apple press event launching the device, attendees were treated to a surprise appearance by Steve Jobs himself, who has been in declining health. It was a surprise to see him there and giving the presentation. Features of the iPad 2 include a thinner, sleeker design in comparison with the first generation iPad. It features the A5 chip, which provides faster graphics processing and increases the overall speed for the device. The iPad 2 also ships with two cameras, which feature the FaceTime capability, which allows video conferencing between two Apple devices. One of the better new features is the HDMI capability, which allows you to, for example, the ability to rent a movie on your iPad and then watch the movie on your television. You'll need a connector with HDMI to do so, but that is a major improvement. The iPad 2 also ships with GarageBand designed for musicians and iMovie for video editing capability. The increased speed of the iPad will allow for a greater overall user experience for this device for those two applications. For more info on the iPad 2, browse the Apple site at www.apple.com/iPad. In other digital news, a record label based in Detroit is changing the game in terms of how music is sold and distributed. Beehive Recordings model is based around the notion that all music offered by the label is free. That's right, free. How it works is that fans will create an account at the Beehive website, which is www.beehiverecording.com. And with a new account, fans have the ability to download all the music offered by the label with a pay what you can model. That's right, it's all free, pay what you can. Sales for Beehive Recording are not accounted for by the label. Beehive Recording tracks downloads as a key indicator of popularity. As an artist who is signed to this label, photography, studio time, distribution is free, free, free. That's right. My question to the artists and independent record labels that listen to Let's Talk Digital and or have records on the Indie Top 10 Plus One Countdown, is it time to rethink the strategy just a bit? Is the release of music your primary point of sale opportunity? Have you developed a plan of action to tie in other strategies to generate revenue so that music can be offered at a discount rate or a bulk rate or at a rate of free? I've been offering one-on-one personal coaching sessions on all aspects of digital business strategies and personal branding for entrepreneurs of all types, ranging from artists to label heads, media outlets, you name it. Opportunity is there to land quality advice and a solid grain plan courtesy of me. For more information, I want you to email hello@mrshadid.com if you want to discuss. For the questions I posed about Beehive Recording, follow me on Twitter, which is www.twitter.com/MrShadid. This is Mr. Shadid signing off for another great Let's Talk Digital episode. To receive this broadcast in its entirety, log on to www.archerville.net. Go digital or go home. Be safe.